Welcome to my another video. A TikToker has given an intriguing insight into what life looks like in a town with a population of just two people. The town in question is Felicity, California, founded in 1986 by Jacques André Estelle, who also serves as the town mayor. Estelle named the small, oddly beautiful town after his wife Felicia, the only other resident. TikToker Trevor Rogelstad visited the mysterious place during a trip with his boyfriend, capturing footage of the town's chess board, staircase to nowhere, and a 21-foot pyramid, which the town residents suggest is the center of the universe. The couple even snapped a sighting of one of the two residents, although it's unclear from the distance whether this was Mr. or Mrs. Till. Despite the tiny population, Felicity has a church, graveyard, and even a maze of honor, with the eccentric layout inspired by Estelle's children book, Ko the Good Dragon, at the center of the world. Trevor set the video to creepy Halloween sound effects, but in the reality, the couple who live and run the town are said to be very nice, as testified by many in the comment section. Notably, the town also boasts the Museum of History in Granite, which is said to be a pretty interesting day out should you ever happen to be in the area. Perhaps the most fascinating bit about Felicity is that it is said to be located at the very center of the earth, with a pyramid marking the exact center. If you want to get notified of our every video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the bell icon for more updates.